Tennessee v. Gardner, 1985. On October 3, 1974, Memphis police officers were called to a burglary. Officer Elton Hyman saw 15-year-old Edward Gardner running across the yard. Gardner ignored orders to stop and tried to climb the chain-link fence in the backyard. Officer Hyman testified that he could see Gardner clearly with his flashlight and knew that he was unarmed. Hyman shot Gardner in order to stop him from fleeing. Gardner died later in the ambulance. The police found $10 and a purse on Gardner. According to Tennessee law, police were authorized to use deadly force against a fleeing suspect. Gardner's father sued in federal court on the grounds that Tennessee law violates the Fourth Amendment. The case went all the way to the U.S. Supreme Court. In a 6-3 decision, the Supreme Court ruled that the state law was unconstitutional. The court ruled that any officer may only use deadly force on a fleeing suspect if they have probable cause to believe they are a significant threat to the officer or to the community. Therefore, shooting an unarmed suspect is considered to be in violation of the Fourth Amendment.